Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed the last video of the new RV tour. If you missed it, go check it out. Today, me and Annie are gonna go up the mountain here and check out some boondocking campsites, some overlanding down some 4x4 roads, a place we didn't even think about taking our Class C before. It never even crossed my mind because it would have been probably impossible.
It's so exciting.
Not anymore. So yeah, it's only literally a few minutes away, 5-10 minutes up the Olapaw Mountain. I think I'm pronouncing it right. I don't know. Jovi, are you excited? We go camp up the mountain.
Can't wait, huh?
We are gonna wait for it to cool down a little bit because it only gets about 5 degrees cooler up the mountain. Yeah. Something like that. And right now we're around 100. But it's a dry heat. It's not that bad.
What?
She loves staring at my hats when I wear a hat. She's like, what is that on your head, Daddy? All right, Annie, are you ready? Annie's ready. Let's do it. We're going to go check out some campsites. I'm going to take you guys along. They're going to stay here and watch Price is Right. Right?
Fun.
Jovi loves Price is Right. She gets excited when they win.
Yeah, she does. Cruising down the road, no thought getting old. The girls are hot, but the beer is cold. Yeah, that's the way we roll. Bathing in the sun, on the beach having fun. Whoa, these lazy days are never done.
All right, we're just getting off of the highway. There's already campers. Olapaw Mountain, 9 miles. Yeah, it's a little too close to the road and the highway. Oh, that RV is trashed. Somebody might have left that. I don't know. Fire hazard high. They do get rain up here in the mountains. A lot more than we ever get down in Kingman. I think we average 8 inches a year. So that's not very much. They get a lot more up here. Well, I don't know about a lot more. They get a little more. We should be getting kind of close, I think. There is a town up here in the mountains called Pinyon Pines. We haven't been through it yet. It's a small little town. Just some houses and I don't know what else. I don't think there's a gas station. I don't think any services or anything. There might be, but I don't think so. It looked tiny. Houses. Some very nice houses up on the cliff there. Wow, there's a lot of them on cliffs. Pretty nice. Yeah, I think I gotta turn around. I think I passed all the camping, Annie. Alright, we found it. This apparently is Arizona State Trust land. There's a sign when you pull in right here somewhere. But it just said permit required, so I'll find out where you get a permit. There's a guy camping right down here in a pretty decent sized camper. It's not too rough getting to here. The road is right there. But there's trails that go a little ways back in there. I don't know how far, how close to the mountain. I don't know. I don't want to go too far without a permit or anything. But very nice. And wow, it's a lot cooler up here. 5 degrees makes a pretty big difference. We're under a cloud right now too though. So as soon as that sun comes out, I'll be sweating, huh, Annie? I know. What do you think? You like this place? Huh? It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. I wouldn't camp right here next to that road. There's not a whole lot of traffic, though. Really. I haven't seen a car go by yet. Well, one just now. I'm going to walk down just a little bit through this trail. See what's going on. I see lots of campfires though. It says no cutting wood, so I guess you gotta bring your own. I just seen something run across the road. It might have been a squirrel. I don't know. I haven't seen a squirrel since I've been in Kingman. We don't have squirrels. Not that I know of. Yeah, this road isn't too bad. It's a little rough, but we've already done way worse with the trailer. I see a trail. Looks like a game trail. Yeah, this isn't too bad. I think we can do it. What do you think, Annie? I think so. Yeah, they got their generator going. They must have their AC on. It's not that really that warm. Get some airflow. It will be today. I don't know. It'll probably still be 95 up here. But wow, it's beautiful. Love the mountains behind me here. Yeah, we've got a camp up here. Took us 5 minutes to get here, maybe. I just gotta find out where you get the permits and stuff. Can't be too difficult. Oh, I see more people camped way back here. So yeah, we just gotta get a permit. That's all right. We'll figure it out. We're gonna go down a little bit farther and turn around. I'm gonna leave my truck way out there. I think I left my phone in it. I bet most of these people have no permit though. I'll bet you. Looks like people squat here sometimes. I see some trash. It happens everywhere. It gets a little rough back in here. But I think we could do it. This one here would be okay if I didn't hear them people's generator, but they don't look like they're going to live here, so it'll be gone probably by the time we come up here. I'm going to wait till the hundreds are gone. When the hundreds are gone, it'll be barely 90 up here, and it'll get down in the 50s, lower 60s at night. Annie, that's about far enough. Come on, we got to go this way. Annie's getting on a trail of something. No, no, come on. Come on, that's far enough. And you're already panting like crazy. Alright, yep, let's get out of here. We're definitely going to camp here, though. Definitely. Let's do it, Annie. I'm hot. I need a drink. Alright guys, it is a couple days later. I just wanted to show you what I've got done here at the house. I got 30 amp. Finally ran for the RV. Or someone said RC. I'm ready to play with my RCs. But it wasn't that hard. I just had to run it down. I ran it down the soffit of the back of the house and then into my storage room. And then back out. It's all up to code. It's not very hard to do. All you got to do is make sure you get the right size wire for the 30 amp breakers and yada yada yada. Look at all them cobwebs on the razor. I don't know if you can see that. It needs to be drove. Me and Annie rode it not that long ago, but it's been a little while. So yeah, we can safely run the AC in the fridge and stuff if we need to now. So yeah, this weekend is my birthday, actually Sunday. So I think we don't like to camp on the weekends. It's crowded almost everywhere. Maybe not if we go boondock, but the temperatures start dropping Sunday on my birthday. So I think we're going to leave that day and go camp for a couple days. I'm excited. I do have a couple things I need to do to the RV before we go. But I'm going to get that stuff done today. And I'll show you guys that stuff in the next video. Also today, I'm gonna go scout a couple more campsites. So I'll show you that in the next video also. You might see a big pallet here. See this big pallet? That is something that was delivered yesterday that's going in the backyard. I think I've already told you guys it's a pool. We did a nice steel above ground pool with the top rails and stuff. It's gonna stay there for quite a while. So I figured we'd do something decent. But yeah, let's go see Candace and the baby. I'm gonna give you a sneak peek of the backyard. It's close to done. There's that baby. There's that baby. What do you do, Joby? Sticking her tongue out. Yeah. At the end of the video, guys, keep watching. I'm gonna show you guys a clip of her eating food for the very first time.
It was pretty hilarious.
It's pretty funny. See, she tried. It was green beans, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, she mushed green beans. She bought this new little masher thing. I don't know where, there it is. Yeah, works really well. turning into nothing like mush in one of her gross bibs. And just a little sneak peek of the backyard, guys. The grass is done. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. Here in the next few days, once we get back from camping for my birthday, I'm going to put our new pool up. And then we're going to be swimming. Annie can't wait. Annie's only been in one pool. Candace's Aunt Norma and Uncle Rod's. And she didn't like it much because they got a big, huge dog that always swims in it. And he's kind of in the way. He's really big. So he bothered her. But I think once we get in ours, I think she'll like it. Just swim around a little bit. You get wet a little, just cool off. And then go lay in the pretty new grass. The TV's probably loud, sorry. But I'm going to end this one here, and we're going to start getting the RV ready to do some camping.
Oh boy.
But we'll see you guys very soon. We appreciate each and every one of you. We love you guys.
Thanks for watching. Say thanks.
'Alright guys, Jovi is about to try food for her very first time ever. What is it?
Green beans.
Green beans. Smooshed green beans.
Open
she
your mouth.
She wants to grab it.
yummy. Yummy. She's like, what in the hell is that? Try it.
She opened her mouth, but she's like, oh, I don't know.
This is weird. She's like, but that's not milk.
Look at her face.
Yum.
Oh, no. I don't know.
It's just got to be very strange, huh?